This is the first time that the public here heard the azan. It never happened before, and the public from other faith community told us that they loved the sound of azan. First they thought it's a soul opera song, but we told them it's not a soul opera, this is a call to pray, and they loved it, and they told us, can you do it again? Because it brings peace to their heart and mind. So we have exhibition about Kaaba. Can you see that people are talking to the with the volunteers? And we have a banner about Kaaba as well. And we have an exhibition there about Jesus. And we have activities. When people come in, we have activities for them. Free calligraphy, free henna, and activities for children as well, because there's a lot of families from other faith communities are here with their children, so we decided to have activities for them as well, so that the parents can enjoy the day in the museum. We would like to thank the Liverpool Museum. It's called World Museum for allowing us to have such a beautiful exhibition.